In this video, I'm going to explain what Astra Sites is and how you can use it to build a beautiful website as painlessly as possible, as pain-free as possible in the shortest amount of time. Hi, my name is Adam from WPCrafter.com, where I release a ton of content around WordPress to help you get better results faster. And that is exactly what Astra Sites is and Astra Sites does. So here is the Astra website. It's essentially a high-performance free WordPress theme that is available right now for you. Now, what they've done, though, is they've created an additional plugin called Astra Sites that is also free, and it's going to allow you with just a few mouse clicks to have the most beautiful website for you, all pretty much done. You just have to tweak a logo here and a little bit of text here, and you really have built a beautiful website for yourself in the shortest amount of time. Here is what those websites that are currently available look like. And I'm going to show you here, but in a moment, we're going to actually go into a fresh WordPress installation and put this to work. So here are the templates. Now, the first thing is you can toggle between the page builder of choice. There are two very popular page builders, Beaver Builder and Elementor, and you can toggle between the websites available for each page builder. A lot of these websites will be available for both, though. So it's right here, I have Beaver Builder selected, and we can scroll down and see these beautifully designed websites that are ready in one mouse click, and we can keep scrolling down. Now, here's the thing. These are more than just website demos. I've seen website demos before. These are not like those. These are really designed for specific purposes, and they're pretty much already ready to go. I've seen a lot of website demos, and they give you an idea of what you can do, but they're not necessarily practical for real world application. This is the opposite. These are websites that are 100% practical for real world application. So we have these various designs here for Beaver Builder. Now I'm going to scroll up and I'm going to click right here where it says Elementor. Now there are a variety of website designs here for you to choose from. Now some of them are marked as premium, and the premium designs are only available in the Astra Agency package that you can optionally purchase. And the difference between these designs and the other designs is these ones are leveraging some of the pro features of Astra that you only get through purchasing the optional add-on professional version. It's purely optional. The free ones that use the free theme are amazing. These are just a little bit more. You can see primarily with these three ones right here, you see that beautiful transparent header being used, and that's one of the power features of the pro version of Astra. So we have these designs here as well using Elementor for WordPress. Now you can come here and you can click on any of these. Say, for example, this right here, this pet services website, I can click on quick view and it's going to pull up the entire website right here. And I can look at it and decide if that is what I want. And you can see these aren't just one page websites. These are multiple page websites fully created and ready for you. And I'm going to go ahead and you can click on this X here on the bottom right to collapse that. Here's a quick look at one of their more recent premium website templates. I'm going to click on the quick view here, and this is really unique. It's actually a website for a web design studio that might be making and selling these Astra sites. This is just beautifully and masterfully designed right here. Okay, so enough of me showing. Let me actually show you this in practice. So if I go right here, First thing you're going to want to do is install Astra. So we go to Appearance and then Themes. We will click Add New, and where it says Search Themes, we're going to just type the word Astra. It's going to pull up the Astra theme right here. Now, this thumbnail image may change when you are actually doing this, but as long as it says Astra right here, it's the right theme. Go ahead and click on Install. It's just going to take a moment. It's going to download this to your website, and then go ahead and click on the Activate button. So the first step is already done. Next step is go to Plugins, click on Add New, and we're going to do the same thing. We're going to search for the word Astra. Now, there are a variety of plugins that Astra has made for free and added here. These are plugins to add custom fonts to your website, to have some advanced developer tools like hook areas. But what I'm going to do right now is just install Astra Sites Lite. I'm going to click on Install Now. Now, if you were someone that has the agency package, there's a plugin that you actually pay for to unlock the ability to install those premium templates that I talked about. So I'm going to go ahead and click on Activate here, and now that is activated. So step two done. Now go to Appearance, and we have this new option right here that says Astra Sites. I'm going to go ahead and click on that, and here is pretty much that same view that we were just looking at, but now they're right here in your website. Here's the toggle between Beaver Builder and Elementor base templates. Those are the page builders. So why don't I go with a Beaver Builder template right now? And there's also some sorting options right here to maybe help you find what you're after quicker. So I'm going to scroll down and choose a template for me. I think I'm going to go ahead and choose that pet template right here for a pet service. This would be perfect for a dog walker, a veterinarian, or anything like that. So I can also preview it if I wanted to. So I'm going to click on Details and Preview. It's going to pull the template up here on the right. Now, all I need to do is click this one button here that says Install Plugins. Now, what this is doing is this is going to go ahead and install and activate all the blocks and plugins that you need in order to make this beautiful website. So I'm going to click on Install Plugins, and it's going to just simply install these few plugins. One's going to be Beaver Builder. One is going to be Ultimate Add-ons for Beaver Builder. That's going to extend Beaver Builder. A contact form plugin, and that's going to power the various contact forms. And then there is a widget bundle, and that's what's used to add the button in the header there. It's just mind-boggling to me, though, that we're getting all of this for free. So far, I've only done three different things. I installed the theme, I installed the plugin, and then I clicked this one button choosing this website. So now that these four plugins are downloaded and activated, all I have to do is click on Import this site. Now, you want to do this on a fresh installation of WordPress. If you do it on a existing site, it's going to cause maybe some problems to that existing site. So here is this warning just to let you know that. I'm going to go ahead and click on OK. Now this is going to take just another moment or two. It's going to configure the menus for you. It's going to just configure everything for you. Contact forms, where all that you're going to have to do that's left is use the page builder in order to change these bits of text, to change the images. Look, it's already done, and all of that. So I'm going to go ahead and click Done View Site right here. It's now opened it up in a new tab where I'm going to be able to view the website. And here it is. You can see the admin bar because I'm logged into WordPress. I now have a beautiful website where all I have to do is change a little bit of text and change a few images, and it's perfectly designed just for me. And here's an example. We have all of these different pages of content. So I can click on Get in Touch right here, and it's all installed and ready to go. And when I look here, there's a beautifully designed contact form, and I didn't pay anything for this. This was all included, all done for free, pulling the best tools for WordPress together, all configured for you, professionally designed, and there for you. This is the fastest way to have a website that is practical, something you can use right away. This is the best way to do it. And if you are only ready for the free version of Astra and one of these templates now, that's fine. Later, if you wanted to add some transparent headers or you wanted to add some of the numerous features that we have available right here for Astra Pro, sticky headers, dynamic page headers, control over all of the colors that the website has, more typography options, all of these various options. When you're ready for this, you can just come to the website, purchase it, and easily add it to your site when you are ready. Now, you have to agree, there is no easier way to have a practical website within 5 minutes. And this was actually much less than 5 minutes. Now, obviously, you need to spend maybe 20, 30 minutes changing out text and images, but you would have to agree there's no easier way to get a beautiful website right now than with Astra or Astra Sites. And the most exciting part about this is this is only the beginning. The developers of Astra are adding new sites on a regular basis, covering the most needed niches that people need websites for. This package, this solution is infinitely better than any of the other website building packages that I've ever come across or website building tools. Just taking WordPress with Astra and Astra Sites is gonna get you a beautifully designed website, pain-free, and very, very fast. Now, if you're not familiar with me, my name is Adam. Here's my website, WP Crafter. I have a very active channel on YouTube that is all around Astra tools, these various page builders, and various topics surrounding WordPress. And you can subscribe to the channel, and there's a little bell. If you click on that, you won't miss anything. Now, after you've installed Astra Sites and you want to know how to use Elementor, come to my channel, come to my website. If you want to learn how to use Beaver Builder, come to my channel, come to my website, because I am making content around this each week. New videos are being uploaded that are going to teach you how to use these tools and get the most out of them. Well, that's all that I have for you in this video. I want to thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.